So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar. And it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Rushed off the ball there. Rashford gets it out to the wing. Bale plays it long. He's had a shot! Oh! A great first strike! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him. I think that defence there from the roof. Position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't seem on. It's really cracking business now. Sint-Truiden take the lead, 1-0. Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender and he's done it again. To get it forward quickly. Mbappe. He's played it through. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Oh, shooting chance! Struggled to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. It's really sharp play, it's well read, it's a bit quicker than everybody else. Sint-Truiden get themselves a two-goal cushion. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. And it's Sterling. Foden. Mbappe. Rashford, and he's searching for Rashford! They are rampant! And they're at it again, in double quick time! And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick, precise, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Here's Sterling, Gabriel Jesus, it's Gabriel Jesus! Rashford with two goals under his belt. Mbappe. Bale, now it's a shot at goal! He has done it! And already they're looking to run away with it. To be only one outcome. Well, that's excellent composure because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner. We'll be right back.
distraction when I'm in the club. I want you to want me, cause I want your love, baby.